everyone, what's up? It's me, Keith Paris, aka KidXBX. Paris MUA, everyone's gay best friend, not messy. Or we can say the new intro, hey warriors, what's up? It's me, Keith Paris. I'm super excited to give you guys this look. This is a great Egyptian eye look. I'm super excited to share this with you guys. Before I start this video, I just want to say this is a collaboration video with one of my good friends, Angela, Chantress Makeup. She's really an amazing soul. She's a vegan activist. I'm an LGBTQ activist, so it all works well together. Activist people work together. And literally, she created her own Egyptian, like, twist to my makeup. Angel, she's really, like, the definition of, like, makeup. Like, she really does, like, a lot of amazing out there looks. So, yeah, literally. So her makeup tutorial will be linked down below, and a photo of it will be floating right over here. And also, to all her social media will be linked down below. Her Instagram, her YouTube will be all down below in the description box below. If you guys subscribe and anything too, I want you to subscribe to my channel. The subscribe button will be like floating over here. Like, my editing skills are still good, and it will be down below too. Or whatever device you're on, iPhone, Android, subscribe to this channel. Period. Like, period. I am not the city girls. But yeah, guys, happy Halloween. I really just wanted to push myself, and I really wanted to be an Egyptian pharaoh, because everyone been saying to me since I got online, I look like Egyptian pharaoh, I look like King Tut, I look like Leo the Nile, and that's always the vibe that I always go for, so why not? And literally, like, can we talk about this mask? I got it from, like, Ricky's. Ricky's, hi, how are you? Sponsor me the foundation right here? No, I did not. Without further ado, let's get on with my real tutorial reveal. Paris denial. Hey guys, now I'm fast forward. You guys already seen, like, on my face, like, how I do my makeup every day. But first, I'm taking the Kylie palette. I'm taking that transition shade, and I'm just blending that all over my eyes so I can get, like, a seamless look. And we're gonna be going in with, like, some dark colors, like, in a few seconds. So I just wanted everything to be smooth and everything to be all matched and snatched, because we are giving that Egyptian look, and the Egyptians, they always have perfect makeup. So now I'm taking that dark brown color with my Kiko Milano blending brush. I think it's the number 56, and I'm just blending that all over my eye. And as you can see, I'm winging it out where at the end where my eyebrows start, because we are going to cut the crease, and I want this to be like a good cut crease. So yeah, I'm taking more of that with the same Kiko Milano blending brush, nothing very special. And I'm actually taking this, I want to, like, deepen in that this dark look, so I'm taking with, like, a more Morphe pencil brush. All the brushes and everything will be linked down below, and it will be on my Instagram page, like, literally right now too, so everything will be everywhere. So as you can see, we already got, like, that wing look, and everything's going really good. And now I'm taking some concealer. This is LA Girl Fawn, and I'm taking a Kiko Milano liner, like, brush, so I can cut the crease. For cutting the crease, everyone always asks me how I do it. You just need a flat brush. And now, as you can see, I took that LA Girl Fawn and I winged it out. And you see, we're getting that Egyptian, like, eye look. So I'm just really placing the concealer where I'm cutting it and just winging it out.
Kind of done with, like, the voiceover part, because, like, now this part is, like, good. So you get something like this. Just gonna add this middle shade right here. I'm gonna add, I think this is called New York. Yep, I'm gonna add New York. And then also too, I like mixing, so I'm gonna add Penny. Cause how I did the first eye for this, it was very like bold and gold. Actually, first, before I do anything else, I'm gonna take away, like, this bake. I'm sorry I didn't film, like, the foundation part, all this foundation part. I just wanted to be really quick, because you guys already seen my, you guys already know, like, what my foundation routine is, and kind of, like, my makeup routine already. I already have a video, like, I did my makeup, my everyday makeup, so much on this whole channel. I'll leave it linked down below. I'm gonna leave it, like, floating right above here. So yeah, so I'm taking off my bake now. Got her on for so long. So. You see that, like, part right there? I'm gonna clean up with my foundation. So, the side. So, I'm literally just gonna. I want to be an Egyptian pharaoh, and we're gonna get that. A beauty blender, and just really pinch it. I'm taking like a clean part, just really like pinch it, and just really like get and just blend out that part. You kind of want the line showing. Going in with my Black Radiance contour palette. I'm going in with my SK brush. You really like airbrush, really Photoshop, because the pharaoh is like, hello, Egyptian culture. You guys know I really go hard for that, and you guys know I love being. I'm like a pharaoh every day, so. Literally. Wedge and just, bake. Everything's coming together. I don't know why I didn't do this either. I forgot. After I took off the bake, I always go in with my, No Filter Powder by NYX Cosmetics. So, we're gonna do that right now. I'm actually heading on my way to work right now, and it's my first time working in Times Square with like makeup and just being in Halloween in Times Square in general on Halloween, because I usually, Halloween for me, when I was little, I always had school on Halloween, and you get dressed up in your costume for Halloween. That was a weird thing, but for public school, my public charter school, my old high school, they always told us we couldn't come to school on Halloween because, you know, for safety. I live in New York, so it gets real crazy on Halloween. Not gonna lie. It get real crazy on Halloween, so you always have to be careful on Halloween. Anyway, in general, guys, just be careful on Halloween. Right now, the eyes look amazing. I'm living for the eye. But, I actually want to add one more thing. I'm gonna take my NYX Cosmetics Ultimate Shadow Palette. This is in the shade. This palette is called Bright. It's, literally bright as my soul. That aqua blue color right here, and that is gonna go underneath my eye. I'm gonna take this with a little pencil brush to really get underneath the eye. I'm gonna go in with the Morphe R41. That same pencil brush. I'm gonna take that too underneath my eyes just to give it a little more pop. This from the stick is literally an eyeshadow stick, so I'm gonna sweep it back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I'm using today, you guys already know, I love this mascara, Benefit Bad Gal Mascara. I'm just gonna put this on my lashes. Nothing too exciting, but I love this mascara just because it really volumizes the look, and also to like it really transforms my lashes into something beautiful. Like take the Ardell, the headliner, eyeliner pencil. I'm gonna create my fake mold that I always do. With the Skinvenavia oil control setting spray. You guys already know this is my shiznit, so I'm gonna spray this to lock everything in, and then I'm actually gonna highlight my face. The best part of the world, highlight, obviously. You guys already know I'm all about that Egyptian glow, so I'm gonna take my Morphe, I shouldn't have been named by this by now, the Morphe M501 highlighting brush, and I'm gonna take You guessed it, the Morphe single highlighter. Can you guys, wait, first of all, can we talk about this? It's so pretty. It's 24/7 now. Everyone's been asking me what highlight this was. It was this one. Literally, this is my new highlight. Like, Huda's cancel out. Like, Morphe Mirage is really my shit next. So I'm gonna take Morphe Mirage, obviously, all over the face to get that Egyptian glow, to get that King Tut glow, to get that Nefertiti Licious Sun-Kissed Skin. So, take that. Guys, it's Halloween, so, like, and I wanna be seen, so. Like, do you see that? Like, like, hello. Like, Cleo de Now, who? Like, I am Paris de Now. You know, it's Halloween. This is not like, this is really not like an everyday like look for me. So I'm gonna take some, like, why not the forehead? Fenty Beauty and Hustler Baby, and I'm gonna take that on this shark toothbrush that I got on, that I got from Amazon. It. I'm super happy how this look turned out. I'm actually gonna be right back. I'm the extra self like me. I'm gonna put on my costume, put on my accessories, and really give this full fantasy. And I wanna put on some lip gloss too, so I'll be right back. I'm extra, but a good extra. It for the Halloween look. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Obviously, like I said, I'm extra. Can we get into this House of Anubis, like, tears of gold, like, a mask that I have on right now? Like, I can't even move my freaking face, but I don't even care. Guys, happy Halloween. I'm super excited that I recorded this look, and I'm super excited that I pushed myself to create this look. I hope you guys like it. Hope you guys enjoy it. Also, too, this is also a collaboration video with one of my good friends, Angela. Angela, I love you so freaking much. She's really an amazing makeup artist, guys, and just an amazing person in general. She's a vegan activist. I'm an LGBTQ activist, so activism people work well together. So please go on her page, all her Instagram, her YouTube video to this video. YouTube, our collaboration video will be linked down below. Her look will be floating right here, and it will be linked down below. I'm going to stop rambling because I have to get to work. Thank you guys so much, and I love you guys so much, and don't forget, stay strong. Bye, guys. My clothes designer. Oh, I want someone else to buy.